Stacy Suits, Travis County Constable, Precinct 3. I'm basically going to give you an update of where we are at in traffic safety in western Travis County. First of all, I'm very sorry Vicki had to take one for the team on this issue. I sent the commissioners via messengers pictures of her neck bracing her car to emphasize on them that we needed more deputies working traffic in western Travis County. We just decided to appalled by my tactics. This budget cycle, we asked for 5 deputies and a sergeant to work on 71 and someone on 620. We wound up getting 3, which, along with the existing deputy we had working on Highway 71, that would give us 2 deputies on Highway 290 and 2 deputies on 71. We're in a pilot project. Elections matter. It's a 2-year pilot project. Whoever of the 3 people running for county commissioner will be the ones voting when this project is up for review 2 cycles from now. Elections do matter. I think we've got the bare minimum that we need to do effective traffic enforcement in western Travis County. I will be back next budget year asking again and again until we have enough